What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. I'm actually even an hour later than I wanted to. I was just too tired to wake up this morning. But today we're doing our third upstate trip, our final upstate trip for the year. Today we're going to the Croton, which is the old aqueduct for the water, drinking water. We're gonna go check that out. But first, we're gonna stop in Sleepy Hollow. We're gonna finally do that damn cemetery that I keep not being able to do. So we're stopping there first, then we're going to, no, I'm sorry. There's one stop before the Croton. We're going to the, I think it's called Ossing, New York. We're also going to part of the aqueduct. The aqueduct goes a very long way. Obviously, it comes from up there, came down here, and then they switched to the Catskills Aqueduct or whatever it's called, I don't remember. So we're going to a spot in Ossing, which also has to do with that aqueduct. It's supposed to be like some kind of arch bridge or something. So we'll do a little e-scooter adventure over there first, and then we'll go to the Croton, which is where the reservoir is. We'll check that out. There's a whole park there. Then there's another bridge along the way to our next spot. I don't remember the bridge name, but we'll stop, swing by there on the way to, I actually have a lunch spot picked out this time. So I think we'll go to the lunch spot, and then we're going to some kind of waterfront. And then from there, we're gonna go up back up to where we left off in the last video. But we're not going up to the Overlook. I decided not to go back up to the Overlook because we already went there. There's no reason to go all the way up the mountain just to go back to the Overlook, because we're not going to see anything different, that much different, really. So what we're going to do is we're going to go before going up that mountain. There's a little park there that overlooks the river, and you can see Indian Power Point from, like, the, you know, the water level. So we'll stop there. We'll end there. And then on the way back, I was supposed to see this. I was supposed to go to this other spot in the last video, but it was getting too late. So we're gonna stop by there too. Some kind of mile marker, historic mile marker. And that's what I have planned. And from there, we're gonna go back to Sleepy Hollow, because we gotta go back that way anyway. They're having a block party, Halloween block party. Starts at 4:30. We're probably gonna get there a little later. We'll go check that out. Too bad I'm not going tomorrow, which is Saturday. It's gonna be the warmest. We're going Friday because it looks like the trees. When I was upstate doing the high-rise mountain, the Sunrise Mountain, and I was coming back home, and had me come back through upstate through the same route I took pretty much. And it looked like the trees were close to peak, so I chose to go today instead of tomorrow because I don't want to go too late. I don't want to go past peak or whatever. Trees change quickly. So I decided to go today, but unfortunately, they have a Halloween parade tomorrow, Sleepy Hollow. So, oh well. We'll go see the block party. We'll go check that out. And that's it for today. That's the plans for today. We're finally taking the Tappan Zee Bridge today. Finally getting to go over that bridge. I've pretty much gone on every single bridge in New York City up to Albany, except two bridges before Albany. I think, or maybe one bridge before Albany. What is this guy doing? Unbelievable. I don't know about today at the block party, but I know tomorrow at the Halloween parade they're having the Headless Horseman go by. That kind of sucks, because I would have liked to see that. I hope we see him today. I doubt it, though. It's like some actor on a horse and is dressed up as a Headless Horseman. Oh, I just remembered, there's a few other spots that I'm going to, too. So after we go to the mile marker, before we go to Sleepy Hollow, we're actually going to stop at the Rockefeller Estate and some other spot that, I think it's something else Rockefeller. But there's a little hike we could do over there. There's something called the Glacial Erratic that we could see. So we're going to do a little hike, and then we're going to go see the Rockefeller Mansion. Then we're going to go to Sleepy Hollow. I forgot about that, so that's what we're doing after the mile marker. I screwed up and took the wrong lane. I took the express lane, but it turns out it worked out in my favor because I bypassed all the traffic on my right that I would have been sitting in normally that goes towards the bridge. This is the express lane to the bridge. But luckily there's one exit before the bridge. So I got to skip all that traffic. That's pretty awesome. My mistake was actually not a mistake. Palisades are looking really nice. I think we're going at the perfect time finally. I waited. I kept going at the wrong times. I gotta go near peak or at peak. Probably near peak is probably the best time. So now I'm finding out for next time, next year. I don't know what I'm gonna do next year. I mean, I saw all this already. I guess, I don't know, I'll find something. You know, there's always places to go. Wow, look at these trees here. Ah, this is awesome. Finally, we're getting perfect trees here. Yes. And hopefully my audio is all fixed today. I'm using the Rode Wireless Go 2. I'm not taking any chances. So what I like about the Rode Wireless Go 2 is it records directly to the microphone. And if I have any issues, I can always recover from the microphone. So normally what I do now is I sync up the GoPro audio and the microphone audio. I just delete the GoPro audio and use the Rode audio. It worked out in the last video. I used this technique in the last video, which was Sunrise Mountain and the Hawk's Nest videos. That's what I did before this video. And it worked out great. And that's what I'm doing for this video. And I'm pleased with the results because I'm very disappointed in the audio problems I had the last upstate trip. And now they're solved. The only thing is, now, using the Rode Wireless Go 2 for both GoPros, you know, I can burn through my battery faster. But luckily, the Rode Wireless might last about 7 hours, but what I've been doing is just turning it on and off to conserve a little bit more battery. So, I mean, it's working out so far, so I'm glad I have better audio now, because this GoPro doesn't get good audio without, like, the external whatever the hell it's called, the media mod. And I don't want to swap between both GoPros constantly, so this is my audio solution. Anyway, that was just a kind of random thing that no one cares about, but I'm only mentioning it because, you know, I just wanted to record these trees and, you know, just something to talk about, you know. Anyway, my audio is fixed. That was the point of that whole rant there. We are coming up to the Tappan Zee Bridge soon. Enjoy this scenery until we get there. Okay, getting on the Tappan Zee Bridge, finally. right, that was the Tappan Zee Bridge. Finally, we got to go over it. And now I will see you at our first stop. We're gonna go to the cemetery in Sleepy Hollow, finally. I'll see you there. All right, Sleepy Hollow. It's that skeleton again. Awesome. Now let's go see this damn cemetery, finally. Wow, look at these trees here. Oh, we came at the perfect time. Oh, I'm excited. I kept coming up here too early. This is perfect. Look at this, beautiful. Perfect trees, village of Sleepy Hollow. Ah, today's gonna be a great day. Welcome to Sleepy Hollow. All right, now we're going to our next spot. I spent way too much time at that cemetery. It's already 11:07, so let's hurry up and get to our next spot. Just doing everything late today, unbelievable. All right, so now we're going to Ossing. See the double arch bridge. This is gonna be all aqueduct stuff now. Look at this, beautiful. Wow, seriously? It didn't say it was gonna rain. Come on, man. I hope it's just like a quick drizzle. Almost there, too. It's not very far away. I'm gonna have to check the weather now, make sure it's not like gonna pour or anything. If it's gonna be a little drizzle, that's fine. Like, the scooter can handle a little drizzle. The GoPro is waterproof. I can't use the Sony, but I don't know. Let's see. Come on, man. It's supposed to be close to 80 today. I don't know what the hell happened here. I don't know why it's all cloudy and rainy. Unbelievable, man. Now I'm stuck in traffic here. It says good chance of rain between now and 1 p.m. Come on, man. Looks like some pretty decent rain coming. Come on, man. It said nothing about rain. This is unbelievable. Damn, I just missed a sign. This is Ossing now. Rain's getting a little heavier. Unbelievable, man. These are nice trees, though. But this is still unbelievable. A spot somewhere now. This looks good here. What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. And today we're in Ossining, New York. We're gonna check out the double arch bridge, part of the old aqueduct trail. I was gonna do an e-bike adventure, but it doesn't look that far. I might as well just walk it. Oh, this is the double arch bridge. I don't really know anything about it, but I just know it's part of the old aqueduct.
That's cool. Definitely gonna go down there next. This is gonna be such a short video, I might as well just put it into Upstate R3 main video. At least it's only a small drizzle. Thank God. This is pretty cool. That's pretty much it for the double arch bridge. Now let's go down there. Wow. That's pretty awesome. Oh, no, you can go over there too. This is pretty cool. Pretty cool. Alright, that's it for this video. The double arch bridge and old aqueduct. Yeah.
So it turns out I didn't even need to use the scooter. I was just able to walk there. It was very short. Now we're going to head to the main attraction of the day, Croton Dam, which is part of the aqueduct we just saw. Dee Dee's Diner. Reminds me of Dexter's Laboratory, Dee Dee. What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. And today we're going to check out the old Croton Dam. We're on old Albany Post Road right now. I keep seeing that road everywhere. It must have some kind of significance. I don't know. But let's go check this place out. Wow, look at all these trees. This is beautiful. Croton Dam Road. Here we are, Croton Dam. Let's check this out. Get some lunch. Thankfully, not too far from here. And then right across the street, we'll do an e-scooter adventure. Bust that out real quick. And then we'll go real quick to see that historical marker and that other point. Welcome to Croton on the Hudson. Where we left off in the last video, that's where we're going. And then from there, we'll head back towards Sleepy Hollow and we'll do that quick hike and then, look at that skeleton there, wow. And then after that, We'll check out the Rockefeller if we still have enough time. If not, we'll skip the Rockefeller and go straight to the block party in Sleepy Hollow. And that's the plan from here on. Okay, that was a good lunch. And now we're gonna head to this little marina park. I'm not sure what it's called, but they have a little bike trail. We'll take the scooter on it real quick, and then head on to our next spot. Okay, continuing. So now we are heading to where we left off last video in part two, and then we'll go check out that historical marker, whatever it is. Wow, look at that. Coming up to Peekskill now. Fun fact about Peekskill, Jackie Gleason, AKA Ralph Cramden, actually had a home up over here, and he built it to look like a UFO. Unfortunately, it's a private residence now, whoever owns it. I don't know if you could go up to see it or not. It looks like you gotta, you know, go on the private property just to go up to it. Because, you know, upstate, a lot of people's driveways are like, you know, long. See, this traffic is why I didn't want to come down here the first time. I would have been stuck in this last time, and I was running out of time and light. Trying to get to that spot over there, there's a park. All right, now this is the bottom of the mountain from where we left off last time at the overlook in part two. There's Indian Point power plant. It's a little hazy, but. That's pretty cool. So now we've officially seen both east and western side of the Hudson up until the Newburgh Bridge.
And probably sometime in the spring or summer of next year, we'll continue our journey in part 4, and we'll go up towards Rhinebeck. Now let's go to our next spot, the historical marker, and then back towards Sleepy Hollow. Oh yeah, that's right, we had the hike to do. Then we'll do Sleepy Hollow.
It's a nice 70 degrees right now, or 73, depending on if I'm in the sun or shade. Ah, finally nice out. It was chilly in the low 60s earlier. Now it's finally nice and sunny. Okay, let's go see this historical mile marker, whatever that is, and then head to the hike. Alright, so it's over here somewhere, but I think I gotta park somewhere. So I'm pretty sure it's on this wall somewhere, from what I saw on Google Maps. Here it is. Finally found it. 47 miles from New York. Cool. So I'm not too sure what the point of that is. I guess there was like an old route over here to New York. I don't know. Come on, man, these damn BMWs. All right, now let's go ahead to the hike. We're on 9A now. It's like an alternate to 9 West, I think we were on. I don't know, I don't remember. But we're about 11 minutes away from Glacial Erratic, that's what the hike is called. It's part of Rockefeller Estate. I'm not sure, it's something like that. Anyway, I'll see you there. Okay, here we are. Rockefeller State Park Preserve. That's where the Rockefeller was. Okay, well, that was an interesting park. That rock was pretty cool. Now we're gonna head to the Rockefeller Estate, check that out really quick, and then head to the block party. Oh, there were check-ins there. I hope the GoPro got that. I just noticed it the last minute. All right, we're just about to the mansion or estate. This is it here. Oh man, the gate is closed. Well, so much for that. Forget that, just look online, I guess. Oh, so you can't actually go see it, you can only see it by tour. Oh, I saw this, just saw the sign. Oh well. Wonder if we'll see it around this turn somewhere. Maybe not. Welcome to Sleepy Hollow. Awesome. That was a different sign. We pretty much saw, I think, every inch of Sleepy Hollow. Oh, I think the cemetery's to the right of us and the bridge. All right, I'm just gonna head back home. Traffic is lightened up. I'm just gonna eat at home. There's just too many people around. I waited too long. There's not gonna be no parking around here. I don't know where else to eat, so it's just easier to go home and eat. And I just passed a fire truck. The fire trucks were orange and it had Sleepy Hollow on it. That was so cool. Going back on the Tappan Zee Bridge at night. That's it for this video. That's it for upstate videos. That's it for part three. Upstate videos will resume probably in spring or summer next year. It's the first time I killed the battery on all of my cameras. This camera is about to die not any minute, but soon. Wow, I must have got a ton of footage. Well, anyway, enjoy the bridge and I'll see you guys later. New Jersey. High beams. Finally. This is the end of Upstate Trip Part 3. See you guys later.